हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। हाउ आर यू ऑल? ओके फाइन। आई लव यू हैड योर ब्रेकफास्ट। ओके गुड चिल्ड्रेन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट योर न्यू चैप्टर इन क्लास टू ईवीएस। ओके ना चिल्ड्रेन? ओके वेरी गुड। बट बिफोर दैट वी हैव टू learn about what we learned in the previous classes. Okay na children? Are you remember the children? What we learned in the previous topic? What is the previous topic children? Could you remember that? Yes, the previous topic is we need shelter. Yes or no children? Yes, very good. But children, in this topic, what we learn? Yes, in that topic, we have to learn about different types of houses and which materials used to build that houses. We have to learn these type of topics in the previous chapter. Yes or no, children? Yes. But now we have to learn. We have to discuss about a new topic. Okay, na children? Okay, very good. Today's our new topic name is I love my school. Okay, na children? Children, all of you love your school? What's your school name? Yes, your school name is SLVM School. Yes or no, children? Yes, very good all of you. Children, okay, now let's start has this lesson. Get started. Fill in the following about your school. Children, you have to fill this about your school. Here is a question. Name. Children, your school name what? We have to mention here what is your school name. The second one, color of the building. You have to mention here what is your school color. What is the your school building color? We have to mention here. The third one, color of the uniform. The third one is color of the uniform. Children, your school uniform. What is your school uniform? And which color? What is the color of your school uniform? You have to mention here. Okay, na children? The fourth one. The school starts it. When your school is started? You have to mention here. When your school is started? At 9 a.m. Yes or no, children? Yes, we have to mention here. The fifth one. The school gets over it. When the school timing is finishing, we have to mention here. Okay, na children? Like that, you have to mention these blanks. Your school name, your school building color, your uniform color, when school started, when school became favorite. Okay, na children? We have to mention your school details here. Okay, na? Okay, now we have to start the chapter here. Okay, na? Here is one girl saying. What they saying? Hello everyone, I am Sumi. I go to new city school. Okay, I am in class 2A. There are many teachers in my school. The principal is the head of the school. We learn good manners and good habits in school. All of you children, look at here. Here is one girl saying, hello everyone, I am Sumi. She is introducing themselves. Her name is Sumi. She is saying about her school. She is saying about her school. Her school name is New City School. Her school name is New City School. She is studying in class 2, A section. Okay, now children. In that girl's school have many teachers. That school, girl's school have many teachers. And the principal is the head of the school. The principal is the head of that school. That girl learned good manners and good habits in that school. Okay, now children, here is one girl saying that she is introducing themselves and she wants to tell about their school details. Yes or no, children? Like you was like. Okay, now children, you also same name. You have to go to SLVM school. You are studying class 2A. And your school also have many teachers. The principal is the head of your school. And we also learn good manners and good habits. Yes or no, children? Yes, very good. We have to introduce like that. Okay, na? Okay, children. Now, look at this here. Places in my school. That Sumi saying the places of her school also. Okay, na, children? All of you look at here. There is an assembly hall in my school. There is a assembly hall in my school. We have our morning assembly there. School functions are also held in the assembly hall. Sumi wants to say about their school. What is that? First, they have what she saying? That school have an assembly hall, and also all the students are done their assembly in that assembly hall only. School functions are also held in that assembly hall only. So, your school also like that only, na students? Your school also have assembly hall, and you have all of you done the assembly in that morning. Okay, your school functions are also held on that assembly hall only, yes or no, children? Yes. Okay, children, we have to continue this on next class. Thank you for watching this video.